All right.
Working hard.
We'll depart, and then we'll throw up the SOS. Because I'm sure people would go instantly with an SOS. Come on. I don't know where the Tail Raiders are in Astera. I am crushing these lemonades, man.
Enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got. Destroy the cores to weaken it, or try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We've rigged the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it. Proceed with caution.
Okay.
Destroy the magma cores to weaken Zora Magdros.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
Magma core located. Hey, partner.
I really hope someone joins soon. God.
Good work. Look for the next magma core.
Something's happening to its shell. The flow of magma is changing.
Will this give me something? Oh. Boy can dream though, right? Oh, I thought that was a crystal there. Or a mining thing. God damn it. My Palico isn't even here, is he?
Hold nothing back.
The Naganthi or... Okay, thank God. Sprung file. Or Sprung... Okay. Would be awfully great if I got the thing I wanted.
What's with the tremors? I think Zora Magdaros is charging up power.
Keep hitting it until it relents. We can't let Zora discharge its energy.
Yada yada yada. I love how actually you can climb like any part of Zora. Got a little screwed there, I'm gonna be honest.
Good to go, old man.
I didn't use a voucher for this, did I? Hell yeah. Oh, fuck. Hang on.
What? Wait! Stand at the ready. Nergigante is upon us. Of course it is. Hunters, prepare to intercept.
Nergigante, up there on the shelf.
Go!
Use whatever you can.
What's happening? Okay. Is he not going to come help with me, Nergigante?
That's all right. Hunters, stay focused. You have to drive off Nergigante.
Zora Magdaros is changing position. It's trying to get up.
Brace for the shock. Don't let it shake you off.
Dude.
Hunters, keep at it. It's all up to you to drive off Nergigante. Go!
Damn right, bitch.
Yes,
want the Nergigante stuff, though. Zora Magdaros stuff.
It's
never mind.
magma cores. We need to keep weakening the target.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Hell yeah, brother. Oh, we got two goodies over here. What do we got?
Attention field team. We're entering the final skirmish.
Okay.
I don't care what it takes. You have got to wear down Zora Magdaros as much as possible. This is the last bastion. No more second chances. If Zora Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost.
Nothing back.
Okay.
There we go. There. Dude, we are unloading on this guy.
Zora Magdaros isn't anywhere weak enough.
I mean, he looks kind of beat up on my screen. He's got to be getting there. He's got to be. Cause you got to, got to.
Okay.
How are you still not weak enough, my dude? Definitely need to re-angle this. Now. Can we push you back a little bit? No. I don't remember if him being restrained actually means anything. Go ahead and fire. Cool. Oh, the ridge. That's exactly. Oh, and the gem. Perfect. Both of those are what I needed. Let's go. A new cutscene? Oh? All right, so we can make Zora Magdarus stuff. I'll probably go with the legs. We'll lose defense, but I'll take the blast damage.
Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
We're also knocking out a bunch of optional stuff, which is nice. Oh! Handicraft, weapon sharpness, or blast attack, bombarder, no, bombarder isn't what I want, but just wasted that time getting these then. Well, now I'm sad. At some point we picked up spirit cores. Actually, I think I knew that.
Well now.
Don't care for any of that stuff. Let's go down to the workshop, or down to the trade yard. Check the dudes down here, see if they have anything I might want. Mega Demon Drug. I don't even know what that does. Don't care about you. Wasn't there someone that like went off and got random shit?
I can't believe it.
Okay. What do we got in here? Anything? A feast of fish. Sure. None of those. Yeah, we're gonna keep doing optional. Take those, take the health potions. Let's take some honey. Sure, that'll be it. That will be it. Special arena is decked out with cannons, ballista, and even fallen boulder traps. Use your equipment to mark. Hunt your marks. Hunt a monster on a quest or expedition to unlock a special arena quest. Some exceptions apply. The order of quests on the quest board is random. I don't even know what the frick is going on with this, but okay. It's an arena? Sure, we'll take ballista ammo. I just, like, fucking, yeah. Nope. Big damage there. I honestly just like the fact that he can't run away like a little bitch. I'm guessing that's maybe what the symbol meant next to the quest. Like it's an arena quest or something. Ow. I was gonna say, he's gotta be close to dead. Okay. Get some Barith stuff that we don't need. It might be a quest to do, like, a certain amount of... whatchamacallit? I forgot, you can just go to In Progress. Tame 5 highly rare pieces of armor, cook your first well-done steak, 50 optional quests... a master rank quest. Complete your first arena quest. Step into the arena, huh? think an armor sphere. No? Spend some time in a natural hot spring.
Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery
monsters
trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Get fucked here, man. Get in yoked. Sure. But yeah, I get these 50 optional quests done, so might as well. If I wasn't so sucked into this game right now, I would consider actually hopping in 7 days too. I love it and I hate it. Wait, omen flies? Omen flies are insects? Okay. Transport quests require you to carry items that won't fit in your pocket, such as monster eggs, back to camp. Once you deliver the required numbers, slot blocks, box, and camp, the quest will end. You cannot wield your weapon while transporting the item. Fall over while getting attacked, you will drop the item. You'll need to transport it from the beginning. Again, plan your route carefully. Still sprint, scale ledges, move along walls while transporting an item. Make sure you don't run out of stamina. Okay. Where was this thing at? Hey guys.
You'll need both hands to carry larger material.
This is mine now. This is mine. This is mine. Oh my. Nope. This is mine. Oh, you son of a bitch. You're dead now. Your ass is fucking grass. What did I... What were these? Do they only give raw meat? Hey, we cool? Power go, defend me. Please, Snarfle fart. Nah, get fucked. Oh, I can't go up here, can I? Oh, fuck. Please, don't. I know what this looks like. Trust me. And it doesn't look good. I know it doesn't look good. You son of a fucking... Oh, you both are... Yeah. Yeah. You gonna fuck off now? Huh? Well, if your ass is coming down this way, I'm gonna fucking cook you. You guys fucked up. Wasn't an asteroid that made you guys go extinct. It was your own stupidity by not letting me take a fucking egg. Anyway. I got to Neg. Let's try this again. Do I hear one? Do I hear more of these assholes? Where are you fucking at? Just keep an eye on that stamina. It said I could scale ledges? I guess we'll check that now. Damn! We are one strong boy. One. So let's go get number dose. Oh, you guys are back, huh? Huh? You guys are back? Guess what? Yeah. Yeah. You better fucking run. I was gonna say that Yaku Kulu Yaku. I'm terrible at being able to pronounce these things' names. If he destroyed the eggs, he was gonna be next on the hit list. Are you on this? I will fuck you guys up. I will fuck you guys up. You leave me alone. Just ask your friends what happened. Oh, wait, you can't because they are dead. Don't make me fuck you guys up. I am so close to being done this. Don't. Good. Alright, nice easy quest. Alright, give me a minute.
Get in. I'm starting to get my phone charger.
Dude, my arms are so fucking white. You would think the moon would burn them.
Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an...
I mean... Take your pick. I don't know if we need to. Getting yoked. I honestly do not like having to do like the little things. I'd much rather hunt a big thing. I kind of want to do Redefine and Power Couple, but that could be troublesome. What are we at? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 13. 16. Ugh. Okay. Does anyone want to give me quests? That's the real question. Or are these all like bounty stuff? Hello. Wait, you still got stuff for me?
Good to see you. Good luck. Hello.
Okay. Gotta go hunt a Palamalu. What we got down here?
Yo.
Victory, man. What the fuck is that?
Working hard?
Good luck. We're hardly working, am I right? Okay. What was I about to, What was I gonna look up? There was something I got. And I wanted to look it up. This thing. Not something I care about. Okay. This will probably be quick. I hope. Okay. Okay. We got this. Where is this? Wow, we have no trace of this thing right now because we barely sit in this place. I fucking hate this place. Thank God I don't have to come back here often. Although, visually, it is a pretty place. I will say that. I just hate it. Sorry, game. Is this the guy that blinds us? Oh, it definitely is. He is His ass is gonna be fucking toothpaste. Equip that just for when he... tries to run. Poor guy doesn't even know what fucking hit him at this point. Come on. Damn it. Hey, he got way too quickly for me to shoot the thing. Coming for your ass. I was about to shoot a piercing pot at him. God damn it. Let's go. I mean, we're playing kind of easy mode right now with these optional ones, I guess. I still really wish there was just like a, you know, okay, I'm done. We can just, you know, leave. I don't have to sit here for 20 seconds. I'm all itchy. Okay. Ooh, armor core. Or armor sphere. I also need to turn off my C because I'm getting cold. Hell yeah, brother.
Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check.
I mean, do we need to, or are you just saying like I should? Super abalone capture. you know, it's money. It's money. I'm not going to say no to money. How much money do we have? We have 28,000. We have a lot of money.
How you doing?
How you doing? I don't know what this gives me, but I'll give it to you. Million Zenny Veggie. Sure. I kind of hope there is a bounty achievement. Send the Steamworks into overdrive. Respond to an SOS flare and help complete 10 quests. Okay. Complete 50 investigations. I should look into how to get more decorations, actually. That's not what I want. Okay, I'm gonna take that. That's not what I want. I think Palamalu is down this way somewhere. I don't think he's all the way down here, though. I don't need the ZZ stuff, though. Oh, that fine thing right there was him for a second. Sadly, it was not. Fuck. Where art thou, Palamalu? Oh, the magical conch shell? Oh, wait. Is that how I got Super Obaloni? Those things? Here we go. Now we got Palamalu footprints. You up here? Moment when you climb up the wrong one. Totally not embarrassed. Maybe I'm just not meant to go up there. I see so much flying stuff, and I'm like, oh, is that him? And it is. Wow. Okay. Perfect. Sorry, friend. Nothing personal. I also just realized I didn't pick up the stuff to capture. We are messing this guy up, though. Look, my dude, I need you to run away. Okay, well that's not exactly what I wanted, but thank you. Hi. I just want to see what I can get from that thing. So swing back here to, get the stuff I need to capture, because I am a ding-dong and forgot it. Now let's go capture. Where are we going? Not you. You are a pain in the booty cheeks, that much I know. Is he sleeping? No. Okay. Come here. Perfect. Another one done. Thank Jeebus. Don't need a sharpen, but we will. Okay. you know, I'm sure all that comes in handy. Ooh, Dragonite and Armor Sphere. Oh. All right. After I do optionals, then we'll do investigations, I guess.
Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region.
You know,
an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Just saying. You're saying this a lot. I don't think you're understanding that I'm not caring about it. Hunt? Oh, so like we capture one and then we can hunt it in the arena. Change your room's interior for the first time. Fifty arena quest, Jesus. Alright, we will do the arena quest in a second. I also have to see it. Did I get another Zora Magdarus mission? Snarf snarf. You can call some specimens of endemic life on the field. If me like, we can set them loose right in your room. Care about that. A Chun-Li outfit? I don't even play Street Fighter and I want that. Chun-Li is Street Fighter, right? Mischievous. Ooh. Oh my god. I am between the tyrant and the pal. Oh my god. Oh, why do you do this to me, game? Wait, how do I? Private quarters. Yeah, we're underwater. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, we'll take all that. Wait, how do I? Private suite? How do I customize my room? Damn! Got a little palicos playing the harp. Holy mother of pearl. I don't know how to read. Tale of Five? Nah. Is there anything else I can do in here? What's changed? Oh. I want to keep the ridiculous armor. Thank you very much. Kind of wish I rest. No. Go get him, boys. That was a fancy, fancy area.
We need to find more of our mystery monster's trip. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
Okay. So we can upgrade some goodies. I don't want to use those though. Okay. Might as well. Oh, wow. Okay. I was gonna say, while this loads, I'm gonna check about the decorations, but... Well, now I can. Go. High Master Rank quest are using the Melding Pot. Okay. Oh. I don't have my flashes, darn it. Cheez-Its. It's fine. Did they, you know what would be nice? If they clipped its wings and it couldn't fly. Come on, arena people, you have one job. That's great. Alright, let's go mess this guy up now. Oh, wrong buttons. Apartment neighbors are the fucking worst. I hope I'm not that guy in my apartment. It just feels like they're always loud. Hey, can you actually, that's probably gonna drop you to the ground, isn't it? Can you please die? Okay, hang on. Hang on. Dragonator? What is the Dragonator again? Isn't that the big, weapon that was on the ship? Gonna say, can we please hurry this up? That'd be nice, that'd be great, that'd be fan fiddly-tastic. Okay, so we get jewels from high-end mastering quest, got it. It's pretty much the extent of what I needed to know. Okay.
Okay, partner. We need to find more of our mystery monster's trail. We should check every region. You can go on an expedition or an optional quest. Take your pick.
See what these guys have for us.
Hello.
Hello.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Oh, I could say the same about you.
Hello.
What are you doing right now? I'm just trying to knock out optional stuff, to be honest. Can you not join this? Can you not join right now? Huh? I keep it open to friends only, don't I? Players, 4. At least I think I'll be able to do it. Party members, 1 of 4. There. I usually have it open. I have to create a session? Private. Friends can join. Join. Because you can't play this unless you sit by yourself without people being able to join, unless you set it to private.
We need to find more of our mystery.
I thought if I have it set to friends only, you can always join. Fucking bitch.
Seen today's wares?
Alright, what do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Actually, I think whatever that one green thing is, I need it. I don't know what the other stuff is. But yeah, definitely set to friends. So you should be able to join, you little punk ass bitch. Oh, do you not want to join now? That's fine. Bitch, it's been open. I'll wait for you. And then I do want to do the Rathalos. Or not Rathalos. The other capture. I also don't know how long I'm going to be on this. Might be playing 7 Days to Die with a old friend group that I don't really play games with anymore. Which isn't the boys. They came out with the new alpha. The frames. Save the frames, kill the animals. Is Rathalos up here? Yeah. I'm getting fucked up. And what are you doing? Holy shit, he is fucking me up. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Got this. We got this. I got this. Someone's got this. I thought this was a flash pod. God damn it. Check up here real quick. This is all going to be crappy stuff because it's low rank. Alright, I'm gonna come help you then because. One, I don't wanna miss out on the loot, and two, I feel like I need your help with Rathalos right now. Thank you. now. Missed. Come on. No, get back here, you little bitch. God damn it. Alright, well, he is almost dead. What's the closest thing to his little hut? This one, maybe? Where the fuck am I going? Is he all the way up here? No, he is. Okay. Oh, this is a fucking shit show, isn't it? Wait. Fuck off. Okay. We got rid of Rathalos, so. I killed Rathian. Okay. It's good to know. The dung shooters. They're good to have. Underrated, apparently. Okay. Yeah, so, you know, when you're fighting Rathian and Rathalos at the same time, you can just make one fuck off and then deal with the other one. They're useful for, like, not having to deal with two assholes at once, pretty much, is what I'm trying to get at. Only one asshole. Ow. Oh, you punk ass bitch. Oh, I'm dead. I am deader than dead. I am dead like dead. Dead. Have I mentioned I am not dead? I mean, we're doing pretty good damage to this guy, so I'm not worried about it until I miss. I can't believe I cut off his tail there, I'm going to be honest. Oh, you know what we should do, actually? We should definitely, do high rank optional stuff after this. Thank you. Get wrecked, kid. Killed him with a bomb thing. Where's his tail at? It's up there. Pretty easy. Fucking peasy. Oh, did we both shoot bombs at him at the end there? Because I also shot a bomb spud, or bomb pod at him, spud. What the fuck am I talking about? Not potatoes. Got another armor sphere. Okay. That was pretty decent loot. I definitely want to go upgrade some armor. Hey, have you thought I don't care about, you know, the mystery monster right now?
What's up, Megan?
Okay. Still need a better set of legs. Recovery up. What's Forager's luck? Or evade window. I don't know where I get that stuff from, so that's an issue. Let's see what we got. Yeah, let's do this stuff. I feel like this would be good to do in multiplayer. Let me take some flash pods. I'm gonna need make more soon. Get more those. We'll take dung, because why not? Do I have any herbs? No. Bird Wyvern Gem? Where do we get those from?
Oh.
Okay, there's a high level Pookie Pookie one we can do. So let me actually I'll boot that one up. Boogie Boogie Kuluyaku Kulu the Poo Poo. Get in here, you bitch. Wrong button.
It dropped you right into the fire. Look sharp, partner.
All right, what do we got in here? Pookie Pookie, an Anjanath, and a Jagras. I can locate this Anjanath pretty quickly if we want to go. Oh, a Pookie Pookie is right here. No, we can't kill him though. Can we kill him? We can stay in here if we kill him, right? Oh, the frames. Quest is to kill a Pooky Pooky. And an Anginanth is here. Alright, we are in for a treat, aren't we? I missed. I wanted to mount that Anginanth. I missed. I wanted to be mount buddies. I guess not. Yeah, I'm assuming you mean the Pookie. Oh my god! Do that real quick. Oh, I am paralyzed. First I was afraid, I was paralyzed. I am getting fucked up, holy fuck. There we go. Gonna say, get on his ass. Oh, there is poison there. I just keep going right into his fucking poison. All right, Spider-Man. I see you. Yeah, this is gonna be, probably my last quest for tonight. And then, I might play tomorrow morning, I'm not sure yet. I'm going to the beach at some point tomorrow, for tomorrow night and Sunday. Oh, I just got eaten. He should be just about dead. As much as I would love to take out this Jaggers right now, I want to focus on this guy. God damn it. All those shots missed. I am not in a... Okay, fine. Back here, you little bitch. Oh my God. Is there a closer one to him?
Chunk of evidence that we found. How about we report back to the ecological research team?
He is so far away. Jesus Christ. Are you waiting on me to... Glenn, where are you even at? Did you die? Where... Oh no, you're still up here. Okay. That was a new move, okay. Be on fire. Thank you. Oh, I was kind of hoping he was going to fall through. Okay. Get the Anjanth. I literally popped up at the top of the vine, and it was just like, nah. He's like, just sit back down. Sit back down. Let the big boys talk. I don't know if the Jaggers has anything I'd even want, but... it's here. As I'm getting fucked up. Okay. Hey, I did 69 damage. Nice. I still don't know what the, like, anime slice light up thing does, though. Speed this up a little bit. He's gotta be almost dead. Also, I'm glad he got enjoyment out of me fucking just getting got. God damn it. Get your back ass here, boy. Yeah, I said back ass here, not ass back here. Hell yeah. God, his death animation, I feel like, is so freaking long. Alright, let's go get, you know who. Where's the good old pukey pukey? Hang on. First I was afraid, I was petrified. Oh, hell yeah, give me that. Actually, I think I didn't know you could do this. I just forgot. Because I'm a big old dum-dum. Let me sharpen this real quick. This poor thing, just getting obliterated right now. Need to not be poisoned, please. Thank you. I was gonna say, we are breaking so many parts. How is he not dead? Also, where did his tail pop off at? I just realized during that last part of the fight that he wasn't with a tail. Or maybe he did still have the tail? I am so confused. Oh, maybe I did pick it up at some point then. Oh, no, it's right there. Oh, well. Oh, well. Pretty good. Hey, you got your thing. You got the thing. A lot of armor spheres too, which is fucking awesome. Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it here for tonight. Might be back tomorrow morning. I don't know what my plans are yet for tomorrow morning. Before I go to the thing called the beach. I kind of just want to see the new quest we got. Okay. And I also want to see... I want to see if I can make anything. What do you got? All right. The bandit mantle.
There you are, Fiverr.
drop rare trade-in items when you attack them. Sounds like that could be useful. Speed sharpening might be something I eventually want. Wait, what is this? Rare gathering points respawning. Speed crawler free meal. Jaggers doesn't really help. All right. So much I still need and want. Could be useful. Critical status, maybe? I don't know. So much that I want. Oh, hell yeah. Give me... defense boost up to 2? Yeah, why not? And we'll up that. Slowly getting there. But, yeah, I'm gonna go out here because I haven't even eaten dinner yet. And I want to relax a little bit before bed. But I'll hopefully be back tomorrow morning. As long as I don't wake up too late. But, Glenn, thanks for playing and watching. And everyone else. And hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow. And, have a good night. And, don't be dumb. Even if it's impossible. Bye!